The Pennsylvania Department of Conservation and Natural Resources wants you to be mindful of seasonal wildfire risks. The greatest danger of wildfires occurs during the spring months of March, April, and May, and the fall months of October, November. The DCNR says in Pennsylvania, 99% of all wildfires are caused by people, with debris burning being the leading cause.